Neon Train. The Reapers have some people locked up in it. Collateral to keep the people of the Neon in line. More importantly, there's a chance John is locked in there.
Me to bust them out?
No. You're in the heart of Reaper territory, and they'll kill anyone trying to escape. You need to move the train to a safe location.
How am I supposed to do that? Push?
You're a living third rail. Stay in contact with Midgar, and it should move.
Stopping.
Reapers must have disengaged the low-voltage feeder box that's mounted under the tracks. Charge it until it's green across the board. That should get you moving again.
I'll go look for it.
And get out of there before the Reapers show up. It's under the tracks. Charge the feeder box, Cole. You don't have much time.
Thank you.
you're almost there. I let everyone know that you're bringing in the train, and they'll be waiting at the station. Don't let them down.
Here we go.
Was surprised to see the terrorists roll up and free their loved ones, but that wasn't enough for them. I risked my life to save their families, and they want to stone me in return. Ungrateful bastards. Decided to fry one of them, send a signal that I wasn't to be crossed. It's a lesson they won't soon forget. I looked around for John, but he wasn't there. Guess the search goes on.